1 John 5:4. For whatsoever is born of God overcometh the world, and this is the victory that overcometh the world, even our faith. Galatians 6:9. And let us not be weary in well doing, for in due season we shall reap if we faint not. Titus 2:4. That they may teach the young women to be sober, to love their husbands, to love their children. Proverbs 22:6. Train up a child in the way he should go, and when he is old, he will not depart from it. Luke 6:38. Give, and it shall be given unto you. Good measure, pressed down and shaken together and running over, shall men give into your bosom. For with the same measure that ye meet withal, it shall be measured to you again. Ecclesiastes 3:1. To everything there is a season, and a time to every purpose under the heaven. Psalm 127:5. Happy is the man that hath his quiver full of them. They shall not be ashamed, but they shall speak with the enemies in the gate. 1 Timothy 4:12. Let no man despise thy youth, but be thou an example of the believers, in word, in conversation, in charity, in spirit, in faith, in purity. Proverbs 3:27. Withhold not good from them to whom it is due, when it is in the power of thine hand to do it. Proverbs 22:1. A good name is rather to be chosen than great riches, and to love and favor rather than silver and gold.